Not my best skiing, but not that bad. Yeah, we can do the trees. Yeah. I can actually see again. That was great. Considering what we had all day, that was the best.
Either just go and link into it and save time and come back around again.
Yeah, let's do that.
Although I said at the top, didn't I? Not, but
so, what'd you say?
Well, I said at the top, didn't I, that I probably don't want to come here too late.
Yeah.
But
what time is it?
2:00. But if we go now.
Only took us like an hour.
To get around.
Yeah, we left because we were. I checked my clock and we were like standing there. It was like one almost.
Yeah, okay. See, now I was getting too late, really, I think.
Okay. Probably too late for
you. Well, yeah, because it was. You see how soggy it was?
Yeah.
And I want to be a little bit careful.
Yeah.
Because that would be 3:00 then, you see.
Yeah.
The sun's not out, but it's still warm, isn't it?
Yeah.
And it has been warm.
Yeah.
For a long time. I was surprised it was that thick, and we never know, it could release deep down.
Yeah.
With one of the weak layers, which is hard to see. But that's the sort of things you want to stay away from.
Yeah. Well, in that case, that's not. That is cool up there.
It's heavy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Still worth it?
Your call.
It's hard to know.
I know. Because this is the traverse right here.
Yeah. It's a really hard one to know. It's kind of...
This feels better. Yeah, this feels better. Yeah.
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 So I'll let you have it, look, because there's only really one nice special ice.
Okay, where should I?
Just go down and then maybe go into the trees a little bit, but I think just go down until you feel that it's turned too shitty and we've got to hike back up.
Okay.
So just go as far as you want, really.
Okay. That was good.
Really nice.
That was really nice.
Yeah, and we're here again.
I think your trail from last time was the right place to bail too.
Yeah.
Because like